friends, let us learn how to write and speak Hindi consonant F. So first let us see some words which begin with Hindi consonant F. F for fekna means throw. F for phal means fruit. And F for phool means flower. Now let us learn how to write Hindi consonant or alphabet F. So to write Hindi consonant F, we will use a sleeping line, English capital letter U shape or a curve, a standing line and English letter C shape opposite. So first in your notebooks draw a sleeping line and then draw a standing line, then draw a curve like that and continue it with English letter C shape but upside down. Now first draw a sleeping line, then draw a standing line, then draw a curve like that and with the curve draw English letter C shape but upside down. So friends, there is one more way in which you can write Hindi alphabet F. So in that draw a sleeping line and then draw English letter U shape like that and then draw a standing line just like that and C shape but opposite like this. We have our Hindi alphabet F. Let's revise once again. F for fekna means throw, F for phal means fruit and F for phool means flower. So friends, today we learned how to write Hindi alphabet or consonant F. Till now we had learned till P. So friends, keep watching and keep practicing and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.